RFID or radio frequency identification is used majorly in access control systems. These systems involve RFID devices and readers to capture information and process them to perform a specific action like opening a gate. In this course, you will build such an access control system using the components shown here, which are RFID tags, RFID reader module, Sky-Fi Labs development board, DC motor, LCD, and a 12-volt battery. You can do this course online or enroll at one of our venues.